this morning from our confident position as sons and daughters in the arms of